This is a town of Bolin, west of St George, southwest Queensland. It's Sunday morning. It's Deb's Cafe. We just got a coffee from there. Very good. So as you can see, it's fairly quiet this morning. Love this town. It's really friendly, really well set up for travellers. There's my dear wife finishing off her coffee. Great place. Just went for a swim in that creek, which was really good. It's pretty hot today. There we are. Peter's digging out some sun-dried tomatoes and feta. It's that time of day and we thought we'd spoil ourselves. The town is just down around the corner, about 500 metres. And we've made this fantastic little camping spot. All clean and neat and tidy. And we had a kayak. We could jump in right here, paddle down, jump out in town, get ourselves a cup of coffee, paddle back again. I think we'll have to get ourselves a kayak. Had one series of storms go through. Looks like this is the next one coming.